thinking, you know, they're both taking this mint way too seriously. But just then, an authoritative voice says, stop, you're both right. Certs is two mints in one. Stops bad breath in seconds, tastiest mint of all. And the two women smile at each other, happy ending. I think about that commercial whenever I get together with writers, and the inevitable subject comes up. Are novels plot-driven or character-driven? And I'll say, stop, a great novel is driven in both ways. You can have a great twisty plot, but if the characters don't engage, the reader won't care.